Today, the state Supreme Court will hold a hearing discussing school shelters in the state. It's been a big issue for quite some time. KOCO's Dan Thomas walks us through what will happen next.
Well, good morning, Katie. Yeah, today the Supreme Court will decide whether to give them more time to collect signatures needed to get it on the ballot. Now, the group Take Shelter Oklahoma started this drive about 3 months ago. They needed to collect 155,000 signatures at a minimum over a 90-day period to put the $500 million proposal before voters. But when that deadline came this week, they were 35,000 signatures short. Now, their plan would use a tax on corporate investments to come up with all that money. Opponents, including many powerful people here in the state, say it's a good idea with a bad funding source. They've been trying to abolish that tax in an effort to create more jobs and attract more investment. Now, the conflict between the two sides was apparent early on when a dispute over the wording on the ballot delayed that petition drive, and that's what the Supreme Court is going to decide today, whether that delay is enough of a reason to extend the amount of time they have to collect those signatures, possibly get it on the ballot as soon as next year. Reporting live in the newsroom, Dan Thomas, KOCO 5 News.